points on the floor. She needs a big 9.80 score to take the lead.
And it can happen. I think this routine is the most difficult tumbling being performed in the world today.